lean through a doorway inside the castle. In the great hall, the barricaded clans fire arrows at each other.
No more talk! No more traditions! We settle this now!
You're the king! You decide which one of our sons your daughter will marry! None of your sons are fit to marry my daughter!
Then our alliance is over! This means war!
But through a cracked door, Merida looks in on them with wide eyes.
Murdered each other. You've got to stop them before it's too late.
Eleanor waves at her bear-like form.
I know. But how do we get you through there and up to the tapestry with a lot of them boiling over like that?
Eleanor shrugs. Oh! Eleanor shifts her thoughtful gaze, then points at her daughter and nods. Merida's eyes widen. Behind their barricades, Fergus and the clan lords swing their weapons and growl at each other. One by one, they stop as Merida walks calmly through their midst and stands before Fergus.
What are you doing, lass?
It's all right, Dad. I have...
Eleanor spies a stuffed bear by the stairs.
Well, you see, I have been in conference with the Queen.
Is that so?
Aye, it is.
Well, where is she then?
She.
How do we know that this isn't some trick?
I never...
This is highly irregular.
The three clan lords come out from behind their barricades and gang up on Merida. She spies her mother creeping toward the stairs. Eleanor gestures to her. Macintosh turns. Eleanor raises her paws and snarls like the stuffed bear.
Once there was an ancient kingdom.
What is this?
That kingdom fell into war and chaos and ruin.
Oh, we've all heard that tale, lost kingdom.
Aye, but it's true. I know now how one selfish act can turn the fate of a kingdom.
It's just a legend.
Legends are lessons. They ring with truths.
Eleanor pauses on the stairs.
Our kingdom is young. Our stories are not yet legend. But in them, our bond was struck. Our clans were once enemies. But when invaders threatened us from the sea, you joined together to defend our lands. You fought for each other. You risked everything for each other. Lord MacGuffin, my dad saved your life stopping an arrow as you ran to Dingwall's aid.
I'll never forget it.
And Lord Macintosh, you saved my dad when you charged in on heavy horse and held off the advance. And we all know how Lord Dingwall broke the enemy line.
With a mighty throw of his spear.
I was aiming at you, you big topsy.
The story of this kingdom is a powerful one. My dad rallied your forces and you made him your king. It was an alliance forged in bravery and friendship, and it lives to this day.
Looking on, Eleanor cups her paws together and smiles proudly. Merida sobers.
I've been selfish. I tore a great rift in our kingdom. There's no one to blame but me. And I know now that I need to amend my mistake and mend our bond.
She faces Eleanor through the crowd.
And so, there is the matter of my betrothal. I decided to do what's right.
Eleanor waves her arms.
And
Merida notices.
And...
Eleanor makes a breaking gesture.
And